year, this month of August is, we call it institutional month, because today is also our 30 years anniversary. So during the 30 years anniversary of TESDA, we incorporate all the institutional program that we have. One of that is the main event is the Philippine National Skills Competition 2024 to be held at the World Trade Center. Second is we have the TESDA anniversary for the 30 years. Then we have also the Taksanay Award and ba yung awards natin?
Kabaligat
Award.
TESDA.
And TESDA Idols Award. All this award is part of our mandate. Kasi naka-institutionalize talaga yan that every year we have to select among the best of the best na mga awards natin. So, for this year, for this anniversary, for this month of August, we synchronize namin lahat into one program para ma-highlight natin yun lahat ng program na meron sa TESDA, especially the Philippine National Sports and Philippine National Skills Competition, kasi yun po ang gusto natin na ipakita sa mga senior high schools at sa mga Pilipino that TESDA nowadays is a different before. Kasi we have our regular programs, with the short programs, now we have the emerging programs. So, napakadami na. We have 18,000 programs that we have. The latest that we have is yung pong electric vehicles, cyber security, Java, and others. In AI, pinirmahan na namin yung AI, kami na rin yun na training regulation ng AI. So, nandiyan na po lahat. Kaya, iba-iba ang celebration ng 30 years anniversary ng TESDA. So,